Pardon me.
If one thinks that there are many pseudo-devotees or non-devotees in a Krishna consciousness society, one can keep direct company with the spiritual masters, and if there is any doubt, one should consult the spiritual masters. Original CC Magnet 19.157 Year 1974, but I changed it, sorry. Hear my unbelievable manipulation of Srila Prabhupada's purport. Even if one thinks that there are many pseudo-devotees or non-devotees in the Krishna consciousness society, still one should stick to the society. If one thinks the society's members are not pure devotees, one can keep direct company with the spiritual masters, and if there is any doubt, one should consult the spiritual masters. No, stick to the society. No, even. I was adding it. That was wrong. I am a rascal number one. Please forgive me. Let's all become Ritviks.